Hi, in this video we're going to look at editing the footage you shot on the G100. So there's two ways we can do this. In the camera, there's a trimming option so we can adjust the length of the clip so we just use the part that we want. Or, as we're going to talk later on in the video, we can transfer the video to our phone using the image transfer app and edit that footage on a mobile software such as Adobe Premiere Rush. So let's get started. Once you've shot your clip, simply navigate using the playback to find your clip, hit menu, and scroll down to Video Divide. Once you're in Video Divide, simply hit menu again to start playing it. Find the place that you want to cut the video, hit up to pause, and then simply hit down to cut. The camera will then say, divide this video file. Simply hit yes. And leave the camera to run. And the camera has now divided that clip. After trimming, you can transfer the clips or snippets to the smart device using the LUMIX Sync app. To do so, simply click the button on top of the camera while in playback mode. Once your images are transferred, we'll navigate to the Adobe Premiere Rush app. Here we can create a new project, and we need to click Add Media. Go into our camera roll, select the clips that we've just transferred, and hit Create. Once we've done that, Adobe Rush will automatically put our clips onto the timeline. So we can simply scroll left to right to scrub through the clips. If we want to trim the clips, we simply hold down the orange edge of the clip and drag it forward or backwards. We can also move the clips by holding them down and moving their position as so. This is the very basics of editing, but if we want to then add a transition, we can simply hit transitions at the bottom and add something like a cross dissolve. We can add some color grading by hitting the clip that we want to color grade and hitting color. And going to something like film, for example. Lastly, we can also chop our clips in half if we want to place one clip in the middle of others by selecting the clip we want. And we can simply chop the clip we want in half by hitting the scissors to cut it. We can then move one half one way and one half the other way. Once we're ready to export, simply hit share. Check our quality settings. So here we probably want 1080p, 30 frames for Instagram, and hit export. Once we've hit export, Adobe Rush has saved it to our camera roll, but also gives us the option to transfer to Facebook, to Instagram, TikTok, or Behance. So for this one, we'll transfer to Instagram. Hit Instagram, Premiere Rush will open up Instagram, and we're ready to share it. And that's editing video on the go with the LUMIX G100 and Adobe Premiere Rush. Thank you for watching.
Panasonic.